people have been left baffled by unexplained circular light seen hovering high over Moscow on Wednesday evening. Scientists have rejected claims of UFO activity, saying the white cloud was no more than an optical illusion. In the western part of Moscow, people described as seeing a white circular formation in the sky. Footage capturing the spectacle will help weather specialists and scientists find an explanation for the event and will examine the weather conditions that could lead to such an effect. While the technical illusion has been ruled out as a potential cause.
Ergot is is a fungus that grows on corn. For centuries, midwives used it to stimulate the uterus in childbirth. At Sandoz, Hoffman was experimenting in ergot, trying to refine its effects. On the 16th of April, 1943, he was in his laboratory preparing a fresh batch of a compound he'd first synthesized 5 years before. It was lysergic acid diethylamide, LSD.
At the end of the synthesis, I got a very strange psychic situation. A kind of dream world appeared.
Thank you.
is more to reality than meets a normal eye. Behind the curtain of everyday consciousness is hidden another unutterably strange mental universe.